Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Game Time. Today we'll be checking out this new game called Raft. I think it's pre-beta, and it is a pay however much you want for it. I tried paying for it earlier today, but there seemed to be something wrong with the PayPal thingy because it wouldn't accept my payment. And of course I checked that there is actually money on the account, but I will be heading back and paying for this game if it actually turns out to be any good, and if you guys like it, we actually might make a series out of it. But for now, let's head in and have a little look. Okay, so here we are, the last raft without anything. Oh, seems to be drifting. Oh, where's the shark at least? I saw this game on Ollie43's channel, and I saw that he actually named his shark. I think it was Leroy named it. So I figured we'll have to name our shark too. How to pick it up? Yeah, okay, so. Oh, come on. Thatch, I know we need that. And that barrel. I'm not sure quite what we're naming our shark just yet. So for now, let's just call him Bob, shall we? Okay, so now we got some thatch. We got some of this. Let's see. Sorry about that. I had to actually open the controls cheat sheet that I have. Let's get some of that scrap, some more wood. We need those planks. Okay, more scrap, I guess. Alright. Maybe there's some thatch in here, because I know we need thatch like crazy. Alright, now, let's see. Space, 1-8, select hot bar, cyclop bar. Use cooking stands, blah-de-da, FPS counter, I don't need that. Yeah, okay, so 1, 2, 8. What? Opens, close back, crafting menu, okay, so tap. Okay, so here we go. I'm gonna need myself a spear. I'm gonna need to make some rope first. What's the rope thingy? Come on. It's a hook, I got that. Here's the rope. Okay, so we got some rope. Now let's make a spear, because we need that. We need a building hammer. We don't have any more wood. So we gotta fish some more wood, I guess. Okay. It's got up. There's an upcoming barrel, but I want that plank first. So come here. You. And that thatch. And here's the barrel. We need those. Those are good. Come so. There we are. Oh, shitload of thatch as well. That's good. Oh, there's a barrel all the way over here. Don't think we can reach that just yet. No. That won't reach. Anyways, now I think we got it. Oh yeah, we'll get that. Camo. Got it. And the planks too. Lovely. I don't have that thatch. Okay, now. Let's have a look. We need this. We need some more rope, of course. Duh. That's not it. There's rope. Okay, so what we need? Oh, we need more scrap. Cock. Forgot about that. Excuse my language. But then again, if you're a returning watcher, you would know by now I do have a potty mouth. But I'm trying to do something about it. So. Okay, now, Let's see. We should have what we need now. Yeah, that's good. Oh, no. Fuck off, Bob. Seriously. We need this raft. Okay. Oh. Shit. Barrels. Come on. Barrel number one. And number two. Oh, wow. Really coming in today. Some of that scrap there. Oh, thatch like crazy. Come on. Come on. No, missed it. All right, we'll get that barrel. We need that, at least. There's always some thatch in there. Now, I need to set up a net system to catch things like that, but I need more width. Oh, crap. Dying. Let's see. One's a B. Yeah, which one? Okay, so I gotta do it like this, and then hold R. Right, okay, rotate that. Which one does open the thingy? Hold right mouse button. Oh, okay, lovely. But we're gonna need. Okay, so. There's the water thingy. There's the water purifier. Let's get one of those. Here and go three. Yeah. Oh god, we need tin can too. Where's the tin can, sir? I don't have any more scrap. Oh man. I'm screwed. Yeah, sorry. End up dying real quick here. Scrap. Lovely. Give me some of that scrap. Okay, now. Give me one of those. And go down here in three. And fill it with water. Cook it. Come on. We're going to be doing a lot of this. Just forgot about it, really. Come on, how long does it take to boil the salt? Alright, let's get this in between. Oh, that will work. Oh, lovely. Game over. Oh, God. To save you guys from watching me do all that boring stuff all over again, we're going to jump ahead a little bit until I actually get this raft going. Okay, now. Yeah, we had some nets, didn't we? Now, the nets are actually quite clever because they catch anything that drifts by. Which is quite nice, and you just gotta remember to actually empty them once in a while. We need more rope. Oh, I wasn't surprised. Oh, and we're hungry. Hungry. Oh, no. Oh, eating. Go away. Little piece of shit, that Bob, isn't it? had to go silence some notifications from Dunfee. Sorry about that, Dunfee, but you're getting in my recording. And not in one I wanted you in, and not in a way I wanted you in it either. Give me some of that barrel love. Okay, now. Empty net. Which one is it in? This one. Okay, game. I'll accept that. Oh! Need mackerel. Uncooked mackerel, please. Stuff your guts. Oh, need to fish up a new one. Come here. Annoys me that it keeps switching on me, my little hot bar icons there. Should have just stayed the way you wanted them. Come on, bite. There you go. And we're going to put this mackerel on the cooker. Stun feet on the boot. Ugh, and we need to drink again. Oh shit, I forgot to make a new one. I'm gonna buy more cookers, I guess. Yeah, yeah, come on. Don't die yet. Cook. Oh, survived. Okay, so let's make another cooker, shall we? Or water purifier, as it is actually called. Put this here. It's the tin can. I need one for each, okay. Guess we could live with that. Cook this. Pick up cooked mackerel. Fish a new one. It's a fishing rod. Okay, so put that there then. Don't need the planks on here. Don't need the thatch. Start expanding this. Also, I can see I'm getting a bit hungry here. Okay, so let's eat that and get a new one. Oh, incoming barrel. I think we'll catch that. Let's keep an eye on it to make sure we don't miss out. Okay, cook. Collect. Oh. You thought you were going to go by, didn't you? Okay, no. Not that one. Foundation. Sod. you even think about it? Did I kill it? Oh! I killed Bob. Lovely. Determination, I guess. No. Pick up this. Well, I'm not gonna cook. Okay, it seems we have reached the end of what is possible to do in this game, except keep on surviving, which will not make for great footage. If this game is something you'd like to see more of, press like or leave a comment. If you didn't like it and you want us to not make any more of it, press dislike, and if you want, leave it in the comments as well. However, if you got any tips as to what we can do in this game with the raft, you know, build upwards, sideways, whatever, leave it in the comments. We'll look it through, and I've said that if this video receives enough, or at least significant views, we will make a series on it. So there will be more. So if you liked it, let us know. If you didn't, also please let us know, and we will know what to do next. And well, this is it, I guess. It's been fun. I like the game. They do have some work to do with the hotbar items swapping around on their own. But other than that, I like it, and I'll continue to play it if they update it.